Assalamu alaikum and welcome to day 22 of Snapshots of the Shining Light. Thinking well of others is one of the greatest values that a person can have. It allows a person to get rid of the hatred and the malice and to replace it with happiness and peace of mind. It's one of the pathways that leads towards fostering love between yourself and others. The Prophet Muhammad, may God's peace and blessings be upon him, was keen on maintaining unity and peace between the Muslims. In order to do so, he forbade the Muslims from entertaining any evil assumptions about one another. He also made sure to tell the Muslims that they should continue to make excuses for one another. He told them that this is because you don't know what lies in each other's hearts. In one battle, Usama bin Zayd killed an enemy moments after he had said the testimony of faith. News got back to the Prophet Muhammad and he became angered at this news. He called for Usama bin Zayd and asked him, "Why is it that you killed a man who had just said the testimony of faith?" Usama bin Zayd twice told him that he did it because this man had only said the testimony of faith because he knew he was about to die. The Prophet replied to him, "Did you actually open his heart in order to see what was in it?" The Prophet shows us just how important it is to give excuses and to try our best to think well of others. Yes, there will always be exceptions to the rule, but our job is to think well of others, and God willing, they will think well of us as well. Don't forget to visit our Facebook page and to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And until next time, Assalamu alaikum.